The Earth travels around the sun. It takes 1 year, 1 year, for the Earth to go all the way around the sun once, one time. And because the Earth is tilted, sort of like a spinning top, parts of the Earth get more heat and light from the sun at different times of the year. You see? Spring and summer, fall and winter.